हिस्ट्री बता सकते हो? कैन समबडी टेल द हिस्ट्री ऑफ दिस फेस्टिवल?
हर तीन साल में हर तीसरे साल में दिन में ही है सबको पूरे लाहौर को लाहौर वासियों को दर्शन देंगे सभी में बहुत ज़्यादा आस्था है
एंड व्हाट इज द रीज़न व्हाई यू डू दिस
रीज़न बहुत पूरा प्रथम रहा
Okay.
Okay. All traditions.
Okay.
Okay. They are all our mighty gods.
Okay. And what god is this that you exactly worship?
Raja Gepanji. Okay. And Devi Vodiji.
Okay. So what is special after this? What happens?
After this, nothing. Today we are almost in the closure point.
Okay.
Today they are sitting here. Tomorrow they will depart.
Okay.
Okay. They have got different places to sit.
Okay.
Raja will stay here, and Devi Vodiji will proceed tomorrow.
Okay. So where will she proceed to?
Rofsang. Okay. There is a village, Rofsang.
Okay. And by doing this festival, what do you think is going to happen to the citizens or the people here?
Oh, all they are praying for their prosperous life.
Okay.
And nothing, what will happen here? No, like this, today we are facing COVID-19.
Uh-huh.
That's why they are closing themselves.
Okay.
So people may be closing.
Otherwise there are more people normally.
Yeah, otherwise lot of people.
Okay.
They will be proceeding to all of the law already.
Achha,
okay. Yes, they are going to the whole valley.
Uh-huh.
Maybe for 2 or 3 months.
Okay.
So
okay.
We are almost closing within 10 or 15 days.
Okay, and it always happens in October, November, or it changes?
Yes. Every 3 years.
In October or November?
In October, month. October, November, December, almost in the mid of the January.
Okay.
Okay, they are going, they are giving their blessing. Not only Lal Valley, I think most of the Indian people.
Okay, nice.
Yes.
Good to know. Thank you,
thank
sir.
You.
Thank you for your input.
Thank you so much.
So this is our camping for tonight. In fact, today evening. Just thought we'll record a couple of videos and then we'll wind up for the day because it's going to get very cold. So it's going to be a very short tent stay. Only thing is that we wanted to record some videos about the do's and don'ts of Chandratal. So we thought we'll sit over there and shoot that. And then yeah, just to give an atmosphere, we thought we'll create a tent also. But look at the scenery that we have here behind us. It's already freezing. Temperature is like 3 degrees now. So we need to start this and wind up as soon as possible. I actually thought I'll walk you through the farm, which is owned by our hotel owner. So this is the farm. They have orange. They have put some cabbage here. And these are all cabbage farm. And I think the harvesting is over. They might replant it post winter. Good short farm. Not that huge, but still decent amount of land they have, decently cultivating. And yeah, it's right on the banks of the river. You have this peak, mountains here, and then that's our hotel room. So it's actually 2 degrees right now. We thought we'll put a small campfire and sit because we have a very good scenery from our hotel. We have a riverside view here. So we thought we'll put a campfire in the riverside and then spend some time here. So there you go. It's quite windy and the wood actually very quickly burned out. And look at the full moon today. So beautiful. I tried to capture it, but unfortunately my DSLR battery ran out. So I have put it for charging. Wanted to capture the moon rising from that mountain, but yeah, actually missed it. So whatever. So here we go. We're going to spend some time here, maybe half an hour max, because it's getting colder every minute. We'll wind up our campfire session as soon as possible and then go to the room and take rest for the day. It's 9:15 in the night, and we're all freezing because it is -1 degrees here.
Damn cold.
And
definitely cold.
We're about to have our dinner. So it's aloo matar,
omelette,
rice, roti, rice, and dals.
On the
way.
It's
going to come. It's on the way. Yeah, and having hot water.
Really,
it's actually
hot.
Very cold. Seriously. They're all freezing
cold.
The food was so good. Dal, aloo matar, roti and omelette. Excellent. We had some hot water also after this. See, look at the plates. Normally Kamal's plate doesn't look like this. Look at his plate. Everything we have finished. Nothing is being left. It was excellent. Super food. I should thank these people for giving us so much of love and affection and giving us so much good food. This is where we stayed.
Food is very good, auntie.
Khana bahut badhiya tha, uncle. Thank you, auntie. Very good hospitality. Bahut acha laga. Next time aayenge to pakka family ko bhi leke aayenge idhar.